bottom of the conference in the preseason coaches poll. They've been left out of the AVCA top 25 to this point. They did receive votes this past week. They were just on the outside looking in. If they win tonight, they are going to force those coaches to put them in the top 25. A rocket from Avery Hernandez. And Hernandez started her college days at Northwestern. That's where she played her first two collegiate seasons. Now she's got her first season as an Illini. And she's got another chance here, but Bays digs it. Well, it won't matter. Illinois 6-0 start, its best since 2018. Meanwhile, Washington with the perfect 10-0 start in non-conference play, which gave them their first pristine non-conference slate in 8 years. So going back to 2016, Payne. And drawn some before Hunt delivers the finishing blow. Hernandez into the block for the kill. She and Chris Thomas, each with two left in their pockets here. A mad scramble for the Huskies, but they won't get there, and perhaps now. Add an ace for Illinois. And they're plus 11 in digs in this match. A kill for Hernandez. Much easier. They'll head back home when she had 32 assists, 10 kills, 10 digs versus Wake Forest earlier this season. And it's because she can hit when they want her to hit, too. She sets for Hernandez here, and the block is knocked out of play. Point Illinois.